Hi, Upwork friends, and welcome to another video. Today we're taking a stroll through India to tend our gardens, aid our neighbors, cook delicious food and teas, and discover the secrets of the land. There might even be mention of romance. Every unique place we came across tells a different story, and with each new story told, a painting made. Soon, the entire school wall will be filled with gorgeous pieces, all telling stories of our past. Honestly, it's been a privilege to experience the culture and history within the Palace on the Hill, and we're happy to give you a look into the gameplay today. I love getting a peek into the lives of other countries and people, and this one was nothing but a wholesome experience. It's also one of the more peaceful life sims I've played recently, and while it might seem deceptively simple, it holds more depth and care within its digital walls than you might think. I'm excited to bring our full review in the coming weeks, but for now, please enjoy getting a look at the gameplay, and don't be afraid to ask any questions you have about the game in the comments. We'd be more than happy to answer them. Before you leave, consider hitting that subscribe button. We're constantly sharing beautiful new worlds with our community, and subscribing ensures you don't miss out on any of them. With that, let's hop into the gameplay. But thanks as always for watching, and we'll see you in the next one.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.